Oh, it's on. Don't touch the buttons.
Oh, I see it says record. Okay. That was missing before.
Linda Valentino in Denver. Take two. First one we didn't get. Hi. State Representative Linda Valentino here. Welcome to everybody back home in Maine. We're at Red Rock Amphitheater. Hope everyone here is enjoying it. If you've seen the footage I just shot, I'm having a wonderful time in Denver, and I'll be posting this and keeping you up to date on what's happening. We're going to see Hillary tonight, and we're very excited. Thank you very much. Talk to you later.
Representative Valentino is a tremendous journalist here, and this is what you're seeing here in Colorado. Wonderful venue, the Red Rock Amphitheater, hosted by yours truly, Representative Linda Valentino.
With my new Red Rock hat. But it's pink, because I look better in pink.
I have my glasses as well.
Hi, welcome to Red Rock. We have Representative Chris Babbage, Representative John Hink, and Senator Phil Bartlett. Anybody want to say hi?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello out there.
And what's our song for the day? John, want to start it off?
On the road again. Da, 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 da. Do you know the lyrics?
Just can't wait to get on the road again.
Exactly.
And why are we singing that?
Because Willie's behind us.
Because Willie's behind us and we don't know where he is.
He plays here tonight, 8 o'clock, Red Rock Amphitheater. Be there.
Be there. We're just sitting here in the bleachers watching the Willie Nelson and band set up. They're getting everything ready on stage. Checking out the piano, making sure everything's going okay. Making sure it's all tuned up. Yeah. Looks like the piano's all set. I don't know if Willie's gonna play that or not. There's the crew at Red Rock. Hoping to see Willie, but we haven't caught a glimpse of him yet, or if we have, we didn't recognize him in the glasses.
Cheryl, look at the view over here. This is incredible. This was recommended highly by Karen Baldacci. She was here yesterday and said we absolutely, positively had to come today and see this. The wife of the governor of Colorado arranged the tour for all of the governor's wives, and they said it was fabulous. We just climbed up about 2,000 stairs. We're ready to have a heart attack, except for Phil, because he's younger than we are. But look at that. Look at those rocks. And the view is absolutely incredible over here. And down here, we're looking at the city of Denver. Let's see how close in we can get. See? There's Denver right there. Chris, you want to see Denver? How close it is?
Oh, yeah.
Along the Red Rock Hall of Fame here, would you believe that the band that's played here the most times is the Grateful Dead? They've played 25 times here, and Willie Nelson is pushing on that record right now. The other interesting fact is that in 1964, the Beatles, in their first tour of the United States and their only time here at Red Rock, failed to sell out the concert. Every other concert in the United States was sold out. And U2 has only played here once. And of course, I'm doing this for my daughter, who is a huge U2 fan, Bono fan. So there's the poster on the wall. And Katie, this is what it says under that. I don't know if you can read it or not. Let's see. It says, one of the most popular bands in rock music. U2 has only performed here once, but their performance was memorable because they played here and it was actually a rain soaked powerful performance, and it was all cut on audio and video in their Under a Blood Red Sky U2 at Red Rock. So it was a landmark event. 1983 they were here. Katie, this one's for you. But what are they doing? They certainly seem like they're having a good time jamming out. I think they're the new rock stars. This is what they say when Maine rock. Chris Babbage, back. He's there.